Yeah. Clocking in, huh?
Ready for this?
Ready for this. I'm like, all right. Oh, shit.
You made it awkward.
How could I
have
a spot there?
Hey, can I get a filter at least?
Hmm. But see, why is this shit doing this?
What, shaky?
But yeah, man. We out here in Amway here. Fucking J. Cole. J. Cole still killing shit.
You got to do this game. OKC versus Imagine.
About to go watch.
He's
Imagine's
gonna win.
About to go watch OKC get in the ass real quick.
I'm about
to block that part out. Hopefully nobody sees. Hey, you're not even an Orlando supporter. I don't think you are either.
Like,
half of these people ain't either. Like, it's come to the game when they play a good team. Watch how many people be there today.
Wow.
I'm about to say, oh shit. Yeah, yeah. I was like, oh shit. But we late as hell. That's what I do. Basically doing broadcasts at the Magic Games and Rapper Design. Had to go park the trizzle and the pizza. Back to the stizzle. Yeah, man. Got a little day though. Actually, look, I look light skinned for the first. Go back up with my boy Nigel.
Yo,
know,
man. About to hit y'all with an elevator freestyle. Ooh, it's so wild. I place these facts like time. Bars, bitch.
I don't even know him.
Damn, when I walked off and went on, just another day in the life of my dear mom. Who cares? You sorry? Cause I knew you would have saw me if I went left. I blew up and you grew up, but I blew up.
Hey, if you don't want it, I'm gonna get down. I said, I'm gonna get down.
Hey, hit the floor like I'm Jordan 92 with them something clouds. I can't promise you really anything.
Happy birthday, happy birthday. She turned 22 today.
21.
22 today.
31.
31 today.
Feeling under pressure, man. Pressure, pressure, pressure.